Why would you do this to me?
No problems?
Everything's fine. We have the place well secured.
Good. Mr. Bronte has a habit of wandering about and reading whatever he likes.
We're watching him and his men like hawks.
Thank you, Mr. Turner.
Hey. Is everything taken care of? The telephone, it keeps ringing.
The mayor said he will sign later.
Marie! Marie! Find that little reprobate chip and beat him! I will not have standards slip in this house! Have you lost your mind? I said, have you lost your mind? Come here. Come here. Look at me. Look at me. Who do you think you are? This area is not meant for the likes of you. You know this. The standards in this house are slipping. This is a final warning to you, miss. A final warning. Now get out of my sight.
Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Top secret. Extremely confidential. Very interesting.
Hello there.
How do you do, ma'am?
Find anything?
I think so.
Nothing. This town is a waste of time.
Maybe not.
Arthur? Gentlemen, I think we're done here.
What did you find out?
There's plenty of money moves through here, of course, and I think I found out how we can grab some of the big bank. Real one, I mean. But not yet.
A city bank?
Maybe. And a stuffed one. We're gonna leave. That could be the one thing we need.
There's also that trolley car station Senor Bronte told us about, and I heard about a high-stakes poker game. Come on.
Here comes Lenny.
All right. Let's get in. Go home!
Oh, I ain't never felt so awkward in all my life. All them folk are so pleased with themselves.
Oh, high society's pigeon shit. If you ask me, it's more like torture.
Well, that's sort of the point, isn't it? Let the people torture themselves.
Here's them papers I took.
Anybody see you take this?
I don't think so.
I might have an idea. Let me think on it.